So today we start with physics from chapter one in the gold standard, and the beginning of physics is we're getting back to high school. So the first couple of minutes, this is going to be time for you can remember some of the stuff you did in high school, some of the basic quantities, scalar quantities, and vector quantities. So for scalar quantities, of course, are quantities which have a magnitude and a direction.